Austin is just full of, you guys, it's like the land of hipsters, right? You know what I'm talking about? Like these people who have to like wear their coolness. Like not me, I have style, that's different. But like, see these guys walking around with like, you know, Mork and Mindy suspenders and a tattoo of a parallelogram. And they're just like, they can't even light a pilot light. Like try to wave, they're like, hey. Hi. And they always like have new names for themselves. I'm Nathaniel. Okay, I'm sure your parents named you Nathan. In college, you were probably called Nate Dog. Nathaniel, that's like the name of a ghost. Not an emaciated barista with a Mr. Pringles mustache and a gluten sensitivity. Why do only hipsters get gluten allergies? Are they activated by American Apparel purchases?